Hello guys, today in this video I'm going to talk about React fragments. So as you can see here, fragments are here to overcome the problem to group the list of child or children without adding extra node to the DOM. That means it is saying we need not to add like this table or div as a root node, okay, as it is the child component. So we need not to add extra node to overcome this problem. Means this will throw the error when you will not add the div here in the return statement, okay. So how we can do that? Let me move to the example, okay, so we can understand better, okay. So let's see, here is the code, and you can see here this is a div, and I have kept these two nodes, these nodes inside the div. So suppose if we if I remove this, then you can see it is throwing an error, okay, and it is saying must have one parent element, okay. So if I will add div here, then it will resolve the problem. So as you can see here, this is the child class and this is the parent class, okay, and inside the parent class I am calling this child class, okay. Inside this child class, here it is, and if I will, I just want to show these two lines, but I don't want to add this root node, but still to put all the tags inside a root node, I must need to add div here, okay. Only after that we can access this class child, okay. So here to overcome this problem, React gives us one solution which is called React fragment, okay. So I am going to do here React dot fragment, okay. So let me first run this application, then I will put, okay. So now let me go ahead and click here, so enter here yarn start, and it will run this application, and you will see over there this button, okay, which will be called click me to pass data from child class component to its parent, okay. Now you can see our application is running, and now I will go ahead and click on dashboard, and you can see the button here. So once I will click on this, it is basically passing the data to the parent from the child, okay, using the class component. And so now what I will do, I want to remove this root node, okay. So here I will do React dot fragment, okay, and also the same thing I will do React dot fragment, and I will save it, okay. Now it will automatically compile the code and show the changes in the browser, so you can see, or let me refresh as well so we can see. So now you can see, once I will click, so everything is working fine, okay. And also let me check the console, we should not get any error over there, okay. And let me go to console here. So you can see there is no error here, okay. So that means everything is working very well, okay. So now I will go again here. So if you don't want to write this long string here, React.component, then you can just keep it like this, okay. So React will automatically understand it as a React.fragment section, okay, and it will apply the changes. So let me again refresh the page. It automatically refreshes, by the way, but to make sure that nothing should be wrong or any error, then that's why I am just refreshing the page. So now I will again click on this button, and you can see it is again working the same way as it was working already with the div node or div HTML tag. So this is the main use of React fragment. You can apply in your project, and it is really helpful to overcome or to remove the extra node, adding extra node inside the child component. So you can see here as a definition of this fragment, a common pattern to in the React is for a component to return multiple elements. Okay, so that means it is a very common pattern in the React, okay, to return multiple elements from child to parent, or from parent to the UI actually, okay, to the HTML application, HTML form or the document, okay. And here you can say fragment lets you group the list of children, okay. You can see list of children are grouped here without adding extra node, so we need not to add any extra node, okay, in the DOM. So that's the main thing, okay, or main use of the fragment in React. So that is all, guys, in this video. I hope you like this video, okay, and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you, guys. Thanks for watching.